I didn't realize this initially, but when Aim went to work on the show, she met Shonda, and 11 years ago, I made a film, Moonlight Mile, and it was starring Jake Gyllenhaal, and his co-star in her first real role was Ellen Pompeo. And I guess evidently it was Shonda saw Ellen in the role and cast her in Grey's. And I remember that because at the time, Ellen was after our picture, starting to get jobs, but hungry and aggressive and struggling. And I remember her calling me and saying, I can't do my Pompeo. I got this job. And she was really excited. And I remember talking to her a couple of times as they shot through that first 9 episodes. They did a very short order. So just very surreal. But it makes sense, though, because the reason that Pompeo got that job in Moonlight Mile was there was this sort of found quality about the character as a young woman who's a townie that Jake Gyllenhaal's character meets outside of Austin. I couldn't find her, and I met a slew of actresses for 2 years. And she came in the 11th hour and got the job and was incredibly open and just kind of took you away when you watched the movie, and I think that was the quality that that Shonda. Yeah. So yeah. There you go.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what's actually super cool about what we do. Like, remember Sandra, we knew Sandra Oh, and she was like, oh, I'm in the show, and you know, it's, you never know what's gonna last.
I think I'm a good bellwether, though. I remember watching them, and Amy would laugh at me. I'd say, this is good television. It was just really sticky. I enjoyed watching them. I'd watch the next one. So before they were online.
But you like a lot of things that fail. No, I mean, it was good, and you're a good bellwether for knowing what's quality, but doesn't mean that
it's not just, yeah, in that case, though, not just quality. It felt like, okay.
Perhaps the bookies in Las Vegas should call Brad Silverly. He seems to know.
Bellwether. Bellwether. I am.
Bellwether.